And he was a machine gunner. And then a scout with the 1st Marine Division in World War II. And he's a decent part of the HBO series The Pacific, which is, if you haven't watched that, just buy it right now and watch it. It's awesome. And it's based on a bunch of different books and a bunch of different events from the Pacific, and a lot of them, Eugene Sledge, that's another one, with the old breed. There's a lot that he plays a main role. John Bazelon plays a large role in that series. And there's a bunch of other books. We've done a bunch of them on this podcast. And this one is another one. And you think to your, and I was thinking to myself, like, well, you know, should I do Helmet for My Pillow? I'd read it a long time ago. And I thought to myself, you know, we've kind of covered, you know, the Pacific pretty well. And I'm just straight up wrong. So wrong. Because everyone's experience is different. There's things that are the same. And his viewpoint on things is just a different viewpoint. And equally important to understanding not only the war, not only what they experienced in war, but also a whole nother side of human nature that we need to learn about. And yeah, there's a lot to go over. So there's a little introduction here, and just to give you a little background on Lucky Leckie. He enlisted on January 5th, 1942. He tried to join up the day after the attack on Pearl Harbor, but a surgically correctable condition disqualified him. Now he was back and acceptable. Just that tells us a lot. He was a civilian, not a professional fighting man. But he became a warrior. The author was one of those young men, many not yet 20, who were gentle human beings that were transformed by training, hardship, and the war into fighting Marines. These were the boys who became men and stood against and then beat back two of the world's most vicious fighting machines. They left behind them a heritage of decency that hopefully will live forever. And that's from the introduction